YouTube, what's good, y'all? It's LetsBeGreat, and we are back on our 2K video, man. And hey, man, we're not gonna waste no time. I know a lot of people playing NBA 2K20 are trying to find that advantage in the game, and I'm bringing it to y'all today. I'm going to show y'all the fastest speed boost in the game. You're gonna blow past your defender, and quite frankly, I don't think anybody can guard this. It's really like a glitch. But hey, man, let's get into it. Alright, y'all see I'm loaded into my practice, and yes, I'm just gonna show y'all how to speed boost here. It's the same as my court, and I'm gonna just show y'all right here. Alright, so y'all see right here, I call for the ball. I got the ball, right? I'll go, boom, boom, boom. Oh, I didn't get it right. Ooh. Sometimes you don't get the animation, but like right there, boom, boom. That's all you gotta do. It's a crazy zigzag cheese, and it's very hard for the defense to stop. This is really good for your ISO players. Me, myself, I'm an ISO player. But even if you use screens, this is gonna be unguardable. All you gotta do is flick up on the stick and then cross over and you go. All right, y'all, I'm gonna show y'all one more time before I explain to y'all how to do it. It's really not that hard. Here we go. Boom. Oh, I didn't get it. Boom. Oh, I didn't get it. Right there. Right there. Right there. Really fast, really simple. If you don't do it fast, you'll get that slow animation as y'all saw I get sometimes. I haven't perfected it, mastered it, whatever you want to call it, but I'm pretty good at it. See, I got a slow one, boom. Oh, another slow one. See, if you don't do it fast, slow, it's a slow one. You got to do it fast. You got to be real fast with it. It takes a lot of practice to get used to, but it's definitely worth it in the park. I mean, I kill people with it.
Oh my god, that speed boost.
If I have some left over. Oh my god, that's so fast. Nobody can guard that. That's so fast. Yeah, I'm gonna get angle burgers, probably. But like, it don't do nothing for you, you know what I mean? Like, that's just something kind of... Yeah, I mean, that's just something cool to have. You know what I mean? I don't need it. I need it quick so I can do this. Oh my god, that is unguardable. I am almost unguardable.
Alright, here we go. One more time for y'all. Let me do it right. Boom. Boom. I got slow one. Hezzy. Oh, right there. Boom. See, sometimes you get it slow. If you don't do it fast enough, you get that slow crossover animation. But if you do it quick and do it right, you can spam this and you really don't lose a lot of stamina when you do it. See, that's a slow one. That's a fast one. Fast one. Slow. Fast. See? It's really not that hard. But hey, man, let me explain to y'all how to do this because I know y'all are anxious. Alright, y'all see I am on my animations, and for dribble style, you're gonna want power. This is what gives you the quick first step. I use power, it's gonna be what you need to succeed in speed boosting. Now for my size up package, I have Kobe Bryant. Now there is a speed boost out of Kobe Bryant, but most people know this. I mean, it's quick. I can show y'all that later or in a different video if y'all want, but I know a lot of YouTubers have made videos on the Kobe Bryant, you know, speed boost, so I'm not doing that. Now for my moving crossover, I have Pro 8. You're gonna wanna equip this. This is what gives you the fast animation. My behind the back, it don't matter. My spin don't matter. But my moving hesitation, you must equip Pro 2. This is what gives you the step back animation into the speed boost, which is the moving cross Pro 8. You're gonna want Pro 8 and then Pro 2. These two right here, moving crossover Pro 8, then moving hesitation Pro 2. If you don't have these, you cannot do the speed boost I'm showing y'all. So hey man, let's get back into it. I'm explaining to y'all how to do. All right, for this right here, I'm just gonna go to my court so I can show y'all that you can do it in my court, the practice, park, anyone. It's really effective and it doesn't matter where you practice this move at. All right, y'all see we are on my court. I'm in the shoot around, you know, saucing up, bam, 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 unguardable speed boost. It's really crazy. I'm killing people with it on twos, threes, whatever. I'm an ISO player, so I just get two shooters, tell them to spot up, and I'm gonna kill people with it. There's a slow animation, there's a fast. Fast, slow. Now, all you wanna do, this is not a hard speed boost to learn, but it takes time to get used to it. For the step back, most people know how to do a step back. If you don't, you wanna run one way, flick your R stick if you're on PlayStation, your right stick if you're on Xbox, either one, your right stick, flick it back. Boom, so you get that hop. You see how you get the hop? You gotta have that hop equipped. So, going right, step back. It freezes the defender. Step back. All right, for the second part, all you wanna do is cross over. So, step back, boom. Step back, boom. It's gotta be fast though, or you won't get the fast animation.
So when you step back, as soon as you step back, as fast as you can, move your left stick to the opposite hand of the ball. So a crossover. So I'm stepping back with the right stick, then boom, switching it with the left. If you don't do it fast, you're gonna get the slow animation. So let me show y'all what I'm talking about, the slow animation. All right, so if I'm coming to the right, step back and I go slow, hold up. If I'm going to the left, step back, that was fast. If I step back, go slow, you get that, look. If you hop, you won't get the full animation. Look, you see the hop, boom. Hop, boom. Hop, see, slow, hop. Hop. It's a good speed boost to use. You gotta do it quick to be effective. If you let the whole hop go through like this, here, I'll show it right here. If you let it go halfway, see, it's not as fast. It's kind of predictable. See, you're hopping. See, it's not as fast. But if you want to get that quick animation, hold on, let me get the ball back right here. The fastest animation, the most unguardable animation I've seen so far. You want to, hold up, let me get over here. You want to flip back, boom. Flip back, boom. That's the fastest one. It's really unguardable.
If I have some left over. Oh my God, that's so fast. Nobody can guard that. That's so fast. Yeah, I'm going to get angle burger, probably. But like, it don't do nothing for you, you know what I mean? Like, that's just something kind of, yeah, I mean, that's just something cool to have. You know what I mean? I don't need it. I need it quick so I can do this. Oh my God, that is unguardable. I am almost unguardable.
Now, like I said, it's really not that hard. If y'all have questions, if you feel like I didn't explain it good, drop some comments down below. I'll be happy to help y'all answer y'all. I'm just trying to make the 2K community strong, you know, teach people new things. So if you like videos like this, hit that. I'm just trying to teach people new things, make the 2K community grow, you know, help each other, not always show hate, you know. So if you like videos like that or like this, you know, hit that subscribe button, leave a like, really helps the channel out, and we're only going to grow from here. But that's the quick step back, and here's the other one I'm going to show y'all. It's the same thing. That's the fastest one, but if you can do that, you can do this one easy. So here's the fast one. That's slow, fast, fast, slow, slow. See, if you don't do it good, get the slow animation. So you see, we're coming back. Step back, boom. Step back, slow. Step back, boom. So if you don't do it fast enough, you won't get that right animation. Now, moving on, I'm going to show y'all the other one you can do. So once you do that a couple times, you know, you set your defender up. Then you're going to cross when you do that heavy. So you can just step back, boom, go to the left side. Easy midi, easy dunk. So there's plenty of ways you can combo this up. Real simple move. It's the only speed boost I use. You can use the Kobe speed boost right here between the legs, but it's not as fast. You see, it's not as fast as that right there. So whichever one you want to use, there's plenty of ways to combo out of this. You know, you can set any defender up, really. Even a good defender, they're not going to know how to handle this. But you see, I think I'm gonna do a part two to this, show y'all some more speed boosts, you know, give y'all a variety. I'm not gonna show y'all everyone right here because it'd be a way too long video, but I just wanna show y'all the cheesiest one I found so far. And you know, I really think you can take your game to the next level with this speed boost. If you got a center or even a, you know, just anyone that can shoot, they're gonna get open because you're gonna kill your defender every single time with this, man. But moving on, like I said, here's the other one you can do. If you don't want to do all that, you set your defender up, he thinks you're crossing, boom, you can just go to the right. You know, every time he thinks you're going to cross back over. So once you set him up a couple times, he thinks you're going to do that. So all you got to do with that hesitation, let it hop back, boom. Hop back, boom. Oh, I didn't get a good animation right there. Let me try again. So you want to hop back, boom. So you set him up, look, hop back, boom. Hop back, go that way. Hop back. It's really unguardable. There's plenty of moves you can do out of this, you know, speed boost. Plenty of moves you can come up with. I just really like the crossover. It's super fast. I haven't seen anyone besides me do it on park, so I feel like I should bring this to y'all on YouTube. You know, I just want to help out other people, but that's really it for the video. Hey man, if you like videos like this, like tips and tricks, leave a like for more. Hit that subscribe button for more 2K content and videos. I'm gonna try to do daily uploads for y'all. Drop a lot of tips and tricks videos, you know. Not only do park gameplay, but if y'all want to see some park gameplay, let me know. I think I'm 50-6, 50-5, something like that. have a couple lag outs. I'm really probably 50. But hey man, if y'all want to see videos like that, you know, just subscribe to the channel for more. It really helps me out. Drop some comments down below on what other speed boosts y'all want to see. But hey man, with all of this being said, that's about going to wrap up this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys learned something. If you're new to my channel, like I said, hit that subscribe button. It really helps me out. Helps the channel grow. Leave a like for more 2K videos. And with all this being said, I'm out y'all. Peace.
Oh my god, that speed boost.
If I have someone left over. Oh my god, that's so fast. Nobody can guard that. That's so fast. Yeah, I'm gonna get angle triggered, probably. But like, it don't do nothing for you, you know what I mean? Like, that's just something kind of... Yeah, I mean, that's just something cool to have. You know what I mean? I don't need it. I need it quick so I can do this. Oh my god, that is unguardable. I am almost unguardable.